The ring general has arrived. The longest reigning NXT UK champion ever.
One of the most powerful and calculating superstars this industry has ever seen.
The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match and is for the Undisputed Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Walter!
I'll tell you, classical music has never sounded this frightening.
6'4", nearly 300 pounds, bringing the hardest chops since Ric Flair to the table.
He is so impressive, Walter. One of the most dominating individuals in the history of the company.
God!
This is what I'm talking about.
Look who's in the house!
And introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel!
Yeah, Diesel looks set to run over tonight's competition. Very quickly.
Jackknife powerbomb can end a match in seconds.
Come on, let's go!
And guys, I hope Santa was good to you this morning.
Oh, he's always good to me, Cole. Though I'm pretty sure Saxton ended up with coal in his stocking.
And introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 223 pounds, he is the undisputed champion, Kazarian Oxley.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
Extreme rules match. Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
he had it scouted.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Hooked up,
driven down.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Oh, no.
Not only has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Down with the goal buster.
Ooh, that kick will stun him.
Back in under the ropes. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ouch. Oh, man.
The champ getting put to the test here. He steps foot in the ring again. Headlock since then. Just tossed without regard.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Ooh, man. Walter with good instincts there.
And now he's giving you all. Another chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Stops the kick. Take down.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. Walter denies the attack.
And embrace his presence.
Oh, strong impact.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Going way up high.
Up high.
Incredible magnificence.
He's got a lot there,
and he breaks the hold.
He fends off the attack.
Knee meets face.
We're looking at things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
What a unique submission.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
There they go.
These debilitating forearm strikes.
Ooh, just relentless.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He's about to become the chairman.
Here it comes. The choke slam. Wasting absolute. This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
This is gonna hurt.
Jose Saito.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
But taking it
perched up top.
Diving knee drop. Walter able to counter. Drop kick. Gets him with the counter. Close. He's looking poised to finish Walter off. And able to counter. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Tying the throat there.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second. And that can be the instant that ends it all.
Is countered.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Locks in the gut wrench. Suplex! Heading up, he's thinking big!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
From way up.
Sidesteps that.
Wicked clothesline. Ooh, he retaliates. Oh, caught by the back elbow.
We're gonna see it.
Walter has lost any momentum here.
Never would have predicted seeing Walter being in this state of disillusion.
Strong overhand chops, then another.
Great defense by Walter.
And Walter needed that badly.
Now the chance for Walter to get back into this match.
Listen to this place.
He's got the chair set up. Oh, boy, this is not going to be good.
Up and down.
Oh, not yet.
Again?
Come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
The title changed hands. Two.
He breaks the pin.
Check out this.
Alive. Shot to the chest. River cord. Oh my gosh! What a lariat!
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. reversal by Diesel.
That's going to sting.
Diesel power needs to get the engine running fast.
Right in the kisser.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level.
Diesel showing he's not out of it.
Big Daddy Cool getting back into the fight.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Snap power slam.
Ooh, a sharp kick. And he saw that coming from Walter. Up to the top rope now.
The top.
Scooped up.
Look out.
The Tamaki driver.
Determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
We're looking at things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
An extreme amount of pressure. Tap, tap, tap. He retains the title.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed champion, Kazarian Oxley.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who were in this match.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to lead to a little chaos.